if you can't hear me, that's fine. Well, this is Waste with a number of MVPs too. Now we're gonna slowly wait for Varun to come back, but till that time, I'm here. What's really important about this is कि मैंने हर मैच के बारे में नोट्स लिखे हैं. तो जो भी टीम्स पॉप अप हुई हैं, I have been taking notes on that. And Varun was correct. In the beginning, he did say that Fnatic and Mayhem is the two teams. And congratulations to Varun to get two of his teams in. But मेरा एक टीम अभी भी है. I was looking forward to seeing more of Insider. I think उनका इस गेम में काफी इंपॉर्टेंस आ रहा था. But Thakur. Okay. So now, we will be soon going on to our next special category award. These special categories, there are multiple. We've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and the People's Choice Award as well. If we are ready, should we go on to our next one? I feel like we've got the maximum number of MVPs. Our second one is the special category award is the Annihilator. The player with the maximum number of damage. That's right, it's none other than Z-God from TSM Entity. The total damage, 5,041. Man, Z-God, in initial part of the game, maybe every time the camera cut to Z-God, we were like, there's something interesting happening. So congratulations, he wins 50,000 rupees for the maximum number of damage, the Annihilator. Sach bole to ye name titles काफी कूल लग रहे हैं. I feel they are quite cool. No man, this, I wish I was an annihilator. 50,000 rupees to Z God from TSM Entity, the same team जो ठाकुर मैंने बोला था will be one of my favorites.
Absolutely. No, so, they, all of them have played supremely well, and and they were actually one of the most like coherent teams, right? In their hairstyles and in their playing styles. So it was really good to see that happen.
All right, let's go on to our next special category award.
Okay, so the next one is the Wanderer, and that is the player with the maximum amount of foot travel distance. Right? जैसे हमारे casters ने हमें एक hack दिया था कि एक ही जगह पे खड़े रहके गोल गोल घूमते रहो.
That's true.
And the winner is
none other than Neo from TSM Entity again. Distance 32.68 kilometers.
Wow. Wow.
ऑलरेडी टू स्पेशल कैटेगरी अवार्ड जा चुके हैं वैसे TSM Entity को. वरुण, आई एम जस्ट ट्राइंग टू से, जब मैंने टीम डिसाइड किया था, एंड दिस टाइम अराउंड द अवार्ड इज फॉर 50,000 रुपीज फॉर ट्रैवलिंग द वांडरर. Okay. All I gotta say is that, buddy, personally, I feel like I've picked up a really good team.
No, 100% you have. And clearly they've done such a fantastic job. I won't be surprised if more winners come from the same team.
Yeah. Personally, I'll be very honest, right? Jab TSM Entity, Fnatic and Mayhem, right? When I started watching, maine do team ke baare mein suna tha. Then the underdog came up. And is pure tournament mein, PUBG Mobile India Series 2020 mein, there have been so many underdog teams. National teams mein difference nahi pata chal raha hai. Like, this is day two for me. This is day two for you. Mera to pehla hai. When I saw it, I was like, man, I don't know the difference at all. I had no idea, man. Just look at the last match itself. Like, they wiped out all the other teams. So, how can you ever make a difference between an underdog team and a professional team?
I couldn't earlier, but having done this for 2 days, now I know a lot more about all the teams and all the players. So, the next time you're doing this, I'll be able to pick correctly. Alright, let's go to our next award, and that is for the headshot expert. It's pretty self-explanatory. ये उस player को जाता है जिनके maximum headshots रहे, and it's no surprise that it is Jonathan, because he's got the maximum number of kills even in the semi-finals. He's obviously one of the most respected players there. A lot of people consider him as one of the best, so I'm not at all surprised that Jonathan won this. So well done, Jonathan. Again, all from TSM. Right,
yeah, again, I'm just trying to say my team is talking up. 50,000 rupees is what's rewarded for the maximum number of headshots for our headshot expert, none other than Jonathan from
Team Entity. And you know, Abhish, right? Headshots. Like every time you're playing this sort of a game, headshot ka alag hi maza hai, right? From the longest time that I can remember, when you're playing PUBG Mobile, the maza of headshot, it cannot be compared. Yeah. So I think it's a great award to win.
Man, I've got zero headshots in my life. Ek baar mujhe chahiye, then I'll retire. Okay. Going on to our next special category award. Our next special category award is the Exterminator. It goes for the squad with a maximum number of kills. And it's no surprise, it's once again TSM Entity with 77 kills.
Wow, fantastic.
Yeah, already the two of them, already they've got Headshot Expert and they've got Wanderer. So, matlab, it is, this team is doing really well. And in total, is team ko milta hai 1 lakh rewarded
wow.
for the squad with a maximum
number of kills. That's fantastic.
Telling you, team TSM Entity is doing wonders.
Dude, you
in
know
the
what,
special
you know
category
what this is reminding
well.
Me of? This one time that I mm-hmm. watched this award show and the award was for best lyrics. And there were 5 nominations, which was 5 Javed Akhtar. Tha. So this is almost becoming that we are getting so many winners of different special awards from the same team. I think it's time to go to the next special award, and that is for the Grenadiers, the squad with the maximum number of grenade kills, and that goes to no surprise, it's Orange Rock with 4 grenade
Orange
kills.
Rock. Oh yes, and they also get in total 1 lakh rewarded for the maximum number of grenade kills. The Grenadiers. Kafi cool pose mein bhi lag raha hai. It looks really nice. Achha, Thakur, seriously, Grenadier hai ki Grenadier hai? Mere ko bhi nahi pata hai.
Pata nahi bro, lekin jab main pehle khelna shuru kiya tha, sab log nade bolte the. Unlog pehle ka grah to bol rahe nahi hai.
So, ek kaam karte na, let's call it Nadiers.
Nadiers.
So, let's make it a bigger. Alright, the Nadiers. Orange Rock with 4 grenade kills. Pretty good, man. I think I saw in two times to phir, wherever there was a mountain, log to waise hi fekne lag gaye the. This is our second last special category award. We have one more special category award. Now,
before we announce the main big winner of the PUBG Mobile India Series 2020.
Special category. Special category.
No, I know. I'm saying before we announce the main winner, we have one special category winner.
Because if you look at it, even the winners is a special category because they won amongst everyone. Yeah.
That's the most special category.
Yeah, that's the most special category. All right.
So,
now, this one
Abhish,
is...
do you want to guess? You want to guess the People's Choice Awards? Who do you think will have won the People's Choice Award?
Oh, am I guessing? Okay,
yeah,
I'm
guess quickly.
Okay, most popular squad. I'm going to say it is
Fanatic.
Either... Okay, Fanatic. Tera Fanatic. Chalo, main bolta hu TSM Entity. All right, here we go.
So let's see who is the winner for the People's Choice Award, which is the most popular squad among the community. And they are, TSM Entity. No
Entity.
Surprise.
Thank
no
you.
Surprise.
I will take, Varun, I will, again, I won this challenge against you. They are rewarded 1 lakh rupees for being the most popular squad among the community. That's the People's Choice Award. TSM Entity, congratulations once again. The special category awards ke liye.
And I think, you know, this sort of an award, I mean, now they have anyway performed well, but a lot of people would be supremely happy by getting this award because this is almost like being the winner, right? Because you have the respect amongst the community, your popularity is really high. So there must be something you're doing right in your squad combination or in your squad or your gameplay or just you are as people. That makes you want to win this award. So, congratulations again to TSM Entity for winning the most popular squad amongst the community.
Yeah, it's very interesting.
All
right. What a valid point you brought up. Yeah, what a valid point. Respect amongst community.
Right. So now, Abhish, we are very close to announcing the main winner. You know, TV show ke judges hote na, to award announce karne wale hote hain. Uske pehle audience ko इतना सताते रुकाते पकाते
I know. मैं कॉइन ढूंढ रहा हूँ रुक ठाकुर मैं कॉइन ढूंढ रहा हूँ जोक फ्लिप करके हेड या टेल्स आएगा वी विल डिसाइड हु अनाउंसेस ठीक है रुक
okay.
क्योंकि इट्स अ मोमेंट ऑफ ट्रूथ होल्ड ऑन वेयर इज
क्या कर रहा है अभिष
हां मिल गया ठाकुर ठीक है बिफोर वी अनाउंस द विनर ठाकुर दिस इज हेड्स
Okay.
And this is Tails.
Okay.
Okay.
Let's
now,
go.
Now,
Tails.
ठीक है. अच्छा Tails है तो ठाकुर, heads है तो मैं. ठीक है. No cheating. 3, 2, 1. Okay.
ये शोले का coin नहीं है ना?
नहीं. अरे मैं cheating नहीं करता. ये देखो. अब मैं flip कर रहा हूँ. And it is Tails.
Yes.
Okay.
So, I am going to announce. Wow. Yes. That is quite an honor. to be such a noob, join this entire thing for the very first time, and also be the lucky person to announce the winner for the PUBG Mobile India Series 2020. So
I know, excited. All right.
अब हम कुछ ही देर में बताने वाले हैं दर्शकों, लेकिन हम आपको थोड़ा और सताएंगे, थोड़ा और पकाएंगे और उसके बाद बताएंगे.
What's important is to understand that ये पूरे point system पे, तो obviously not just how many chicken dinners you've got, it's also कितने kills हैं. जैसे आपने special category में देखे, ये सारे points add होके final होता है. Because इससे पहले, let me just give you a quick understanding. इस match से पहले, Entity 160 पे थे, Fnatic 148, and Mayhem was in 143.
Right.
Obviously, other than the match, but the duration, how long you were there, ye sare consider karke, even one or two points mein winners change ho sakte hain. So,
right.
And then obviously the top 10 category mein to kaafi reshuffle hue honge for sure. So many underdog teams, jo automatically top 10 mein aa chuke hain, that means next competition onwards, next championship, next league onwards, they will get the respect from the community and then they get the recognition. So I'm very excited to see ki agle BMIS 2021 mein kya journey rahi hogi, kaun se naye teams aaye honge in the middle of this.
Yeah, I'm really excited to see it, man. And you know, before we announce the winner, I just want to say how happy I am, man. Like this has been it's been a crazy journey last 2 days, because I have gotten introduced to so many new things that I didn't know about. And I really appreciate the fact that people have been patient with me, and they've not told me to just get out. And you know, like it's amazing to see the popularity or the influence it has on pop culture and what's going on. So, thank you.
Oh yeah, man, main D1 miss kar gaya yaar. Itna sara hua D2 mein. Itna sab kuch hua tha. Okay, Varun Dhakar.
Yes, I think it's time to announce.
Go for it. Time. आपने दो दिन होस्ट किया है. You have a coin toss is also on you.
Okay. The winner for the PUBG Mobile India Series 2020 is none other than TSM NTG.
Hello.
Hello.
Hello. Wow.
Hello.
Hi. Congratulations. Congratulations, you guys.
कैसा लग रहा है आपको चैंपियंस बन के भाई लोग?
कैसा लग रहा है? अच्छा लग रहा
है. आई लाइक हाउ दे आर टॉकिंग टू ईच अदर. कैसा लगता है? कैसा लग रहा है? Guys, well, well played.
आखिरकार पहुंच तो आ गए.
पहले
नहीं, कुछ नहीं.
नहीं, लेकिन आप फाइनल मैच के पहले जो स्कोर्स इतने क्लोज थे, तब कैसे लग रहा था? आपकी स्ट्रेटजी क्या थी गेम फाइनल मैच में जाने के पहले?
कि अपन स्क्रिम्स खेल रहे हैं और अपन स्क्रिम्स खेल रहे हैं और कोई प्रेशर नहीं है. नॉर्मल स्क्रिम्स है, रेगुलर स्क्रिम्स होती है, प्रैक्टिस स्क्रिम्स.
Oh wow, okay, very well said, okay. But mera counter question ye hai. Last match mein aapko pata chala tha ki there was somebody behind you jo prone karke is going to take you out.
Haan, wo pata tha kyunki wahan UAs lagi hui thi, to but wahan do nade feka, koi phuta nahi, mere ko laga koi nahi hoga. Fir piche se spray aayi, piche wale rich se spray aayi aur uske baad oh wow, idhar ek leta hua hai. Nice.
And my second question is, aapko pata chala Varun ne kya bola tha aapke bare mein?
अबे यार तू क्या आग लगा रहा है? मैंने कुछ नहीं बोला.
पता चला
क्या क्या
बोला? क्या बोला तेरे बारे में?
नहीं, मैं नहीं चेक कर
रहा हूं अभी क्लियर कर दो. मैं इसको सब बोलता हूं बट
अरे वो छोड़ डूड, लेट देम एंजॉय देयर विक्ट्री आल्सो. गाइस कांग्रेचुलेशंस, आप लोगों ने इंडिविजुअली इतने सारे और स्पेशल अवार्ड जीते एंड यू वन द बिग प्राइज. व्हाट डू यू थिंक हैज बीन द रीजन फॉर योर सक्सेस?
भाई ये तो टफ क्वेश्चन पूछ लिया.
टफ क्वेश्चन पूछ लिया
क्या?
मुझे पता है क्या लग रहा है. आईजीएल जो भी हो, इन लाइफ लीडर यू शुड आंसर.
नियो आंसर.
मैं
नियो
आंसर. नियो आंसर.
हम लोग जीते किस वजह से? जीते किस वजह से?
हाँ, किस वजह से जीते आपको लगता है? आपके जीतने का राज.
एक तो हमें एक दूसरे पे बहुत ट्रस्ट है. जब और गेम में वो मेन रहता है ट्रस्ट, एक दूसरे को ट्रस्ट करना, एक सिनर्जी। तो वो जब गेम में सिनर्जी नहीं रहेगी तुम्हारी अच्छी और ट्रस्ट नहीं करोगे तुम लोग टीममेट्स को, तो आई गेस तुम लोग कोई भी चैंपियनशिप जीत नहीं सकते।
सुपर विद द इंटरनेशनल टूर्नामेंट कमिंग अप अभी, दिस इज अ गुड बूस्ट फॉर यू आल्सो नो टू फील लाइक ओके वी आर ऑन टू समथिंग रियली बिग। किसी को स्पेशल शाउट आउट देना चाहेंगे आप? एनीवन यू वांट टू से स्पेशल थैंक्स टू?
टू ऑल द सपोर्टर्स, जो भी सपोर्ट किया हमें, क्योंकि बीच में ऐसा टाइम भी आया था जब बहुत ऐसा काइंड ऑफ हेट एंड ऑल मिल रहा था, तो तभी कुछ ऐसे बंच ऑफ हमारे सपोर्टर्स थे जो वो टाइम पे भी हमारे साथ थे और हमें सपोर्ट किए, हमें मोरल बूस्ट किया हमारा। तो शाउट आउट उन सबको जिन्होंने आज तक हमें सपोर्ट करते हैं और करते रहना।
काफी कॉर्पोरेट आंसर दिया है आपने, क्या ऑस्कर विनिंग वाला स्पीच दिया। आई वांट टू थैंक, बीच में बोल देते आई वांट टू थैंक माय मदर एंड फादर आल्सो।
अभी मुझे एक बात बता, आप लोग का क्या प्लान है कि आप प्राइज मनी के साथ पहले चीज जाके क्या खरीदने वाले?
छह महीने बाद आएंगे
वो, छह महीने बाद आएंगे तब सोचेंगे।
कंग्रेचुलेशंस टू यू। स्ट्रीम शुरू होने से पहले वरुण ने मुझसे पूछा था कौन सी टीम होगी, मैंने बोला था ऑब्वियसली योर टीम, एंड ऑब्वियसली इट हैज हैपेंड। सो वरुण, या यू हैव लॉट टू लर्न फ्रॉम व्हेन आई एम पुटिंग माय नेम ऑन अ टीम।
आई एग्री।
बट टीम डीएसएम एचडी, थैंक यू सो मच फॉर कमिंग, कंग्रेचुलेशंस, यू आर द चैंपियंस।
गिव इट अप फॉर योरसेल्फ, गिव इट अप फॉर योरसेल्फ गाइस।
थैंक यू। Thank you.
Let's go.
Bye bye guys.
But मुझे पता क्या लग रहा है कि we are